Let's go into the next room here. In the hallway. There's some psychedelic tiles. And this door goes into the next room, which opens to go upstairs. As we saw before. So yeah, this door needs to be redone. Rusted handle. Okay, moving along. So we have these windows, which look like they could probably be replaced. I like the molding on these old things. Okay, so the floor looks like someone put some kind of linoleum down, And you can see the state of the trim. Paint peeling. Oh, it's got a little dip in it. I want to check the boards under there. We have a shared closet with the other room. I get my side, you get your side. There you go. So no issue with the roof over here. I don't see any leakages. My fixture looks relatively new. So this 52 is good shape there.
Or it must have been the night that we went up there that night.
Yeah, leading back to the first bedroom.